Future is up in the air for a grocery store for shoppers in the Clifton area after the Clifton Market is sold. In a letter, the market's board says the building and all the assets have been sold to a local restaurant operator. The Business Courier says the board will then dissolve business. The market has struggled since opening as a co-op nearly 3 years ago after Keller's IGA closed. The market closed temporarily in February when it was revealed it was $3 million in debt.